What is causing this? Is it some sort of a cyber attack? Is it a hack? It could be. The government is saying it's not, but it could be the Chinese Communist Party retaliating against the House Republicans that have just set up a subcommittee that is expressly anti-CCP. And I don't think that's the case. Instead, what is more likely is who's in charge? Well, the person who's in charge of the Department of Transportation was picked solely because of his sexual preference. So when you hire personnel based on lifestyle or melanin content, you should not be shocked. No one should be surprised when things start to fall apart. And if I were to give some feedback to conservatives of all colors, but in particular white conservatives, the amount of white guilt that conservatives have, sometimes Christians, about this issue gives you Pete Buttigieg. I'm reading a book on how you need to slow down your life, and he says one of the ways that you might struggle to unhurry your life is if you're a black person, that you're privileged to be able to slow down your life. And I say, what? He believes that white people have some sort of institutional privilege, and it is a lie. It's not just a little lie, it is a racist, bigoted lie. And because he lives in Portland, he is surrounded by so many white people that are afraid to speak truth about race that, hey, it's actually not about skin color. Maybe it's about fatherlessness or some very serious issues with black culture. Can't say that. No, you just got to blame the white guy.
Whoa, Charlie, come on. I got some information for you if you bother to research it. So what was he talking about? He was talking about the FAA and the period of time when all flights were basically downed. Hey, something's wrong with the computer system. We got to shut down air traffic for safety, right? So he took that incident and somehow decided to blame black culture for the downing of planes for a safety reason. Now, okay, the cascading collapse of US air travel on Wednesday caused by an air safety systems failure was attributed to human error. A senior official with knowledge of the matter told ABC News, an engineer conducting routine maintenance replaced one file with another, resulting in the breakdown, the official said. Now, remember, white men have made a lot of blunders being leaders of this country and leaders of other corporations, etc. Never are all white people blamed for the blunders of this white man or the other. And here's the other issue. He said fatherless. Like, what the hell does that have to do with anything? But Charlie, I'm going to read something to you that was released by the Centers for Disease Control, and also Pew Research did a separate study, found the same thing. According to those studies, black fathers are most involved with their children in comparison to every other demographic, Hispanic, white, etc. Now that may shock many people who just heard me read that statement. We are so ready to accept a negative narrative about black culture than a positive one. According to the CDC, I will say it again, you can look it up. According to the CDC, black fathers actually spend more time with their children than any other demographic in America. Also echoed by Pew Research.
Yeah, there you go. And he was the one making it about race. Why did you make an FAA thing about race? And I love the fatherlessness thing. Yeah, how about stop incarcerating, over-incarcerating black men? And then we can actually have an honest conversation about who's a father and who's not. It's just insane. And there you go. The evidence is the CDC has it.
That's right. Yeah. Charlie Kirk.